here's nowhere else to run.
Right. Are you ready?
Thank you.
Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight division collision.
You ready?
All right, so two truly elite strikers here. We sat down with them on Thursday and asked them any thoughts of taking this fight to the ground. They want to strike.
They want to strike. That's what got them to the show. That is the path that they are normally on. And tonight they get someone that allows them to fight in their comfort zone. They don't have to worry about defending takedowns. All they have to worry about is who can rely on their knowledge in the strike to carry them to victory. Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, straight right.
Oh, nice.
He landed the right hand there.
Big right hook coming, it's blocked.
So once again, making good use of his size as he lands the knee. And he connects with a punch there. We'll see if there's more where that came from.
Boxing, boxing, boxing.
Oh, really using his reach advantage there with that punch, DC. Kimbo slices, lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling. Under 3 minutes to go in round one.
Huge block there.
Nice hit, bro, nice.
Lands the right hand. Trying to double up on that jab. Well, he's certainly keeping busy, DC, connecting with most of the punches he's thrown.
I mean...
Oh! Huge right hand!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Lined it up.
Just out of range with that right hook. Oh! Back to the feet. Oh, big elbow. Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighter saw it coming. So a big knockout for him here tonight on the biggest of stages. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
And there he is after the huge knockout turned in tonight. Near perfect execution and one of the bigger highlights of his UFC career.